The acquisition of Ovation marks a very significant milestone in the development of Lundbeck. Ovation is a highly attractive company and it brings a lot to us, and we are very, very happy to have them join the Lundbeck family. The US is the largest CNS market in the world, and as such this has always been an aspiration for Lundbeck to be present there with our own operations.
The actual negotiation of the agreement started right before Christmas, but the situation is that we had known Ovation for a long time. Another, you could call it a competitor, made an offer and thereby started the process. So we got a call from Goldman Sachs right before Christmas and said, now is the time if you want to be part of the process. And we wanted and entered into the process. And as you can see, we closed less than 7 weeks later. So that has been a very intense process, which only was possible due to high effort, but also to the fact that we didn't know the company that well beforehand.
With the acquisition of Ovation, we get a company that has all the right competences. Competences in product development, in regulatory, and from a commercial point of view, that we need to realize our full potential in the US.
Our acquisition of Ovation is really well timed in a sense, because Lundbeck has a series of products coming out in the US where we want to commercialize them on our own and together with Takeda. And we were in a situation that if we didn't now acquire the long-sought platform in the US, then we would start to build up greenfield, you know, from scratch. Ovation had brought their own pipeline forward with these very interesting drugs, and together with that, that they're ready to launch now and that we could get Ovation to the right price, meant that the timing was right for Lundbeck to strike now. Thank you.